Date on that big blob that showed up on radar yesterday. Well, we first told you at 6, the National Weather Service thought it was a flock of birds. Well, today they corrected themselves, say it's actually these, the migrating butterflies. Meteorologists say it's rare for insects to show up that much on radar, but we've told you Colorado has seen an unusually large amount of painted lady butterflies this year.